find when your energy sags? Do you reach for the caffeine? Well, Terry and I found a better way, and your heart will thank you for it.
We're going to talk about a new product today. We're going to talk about a new supplement. I guess it's not new, but people may not know, as I did not, how significant it is in multiple areas of your life. Mm-hmm. I mean, I used to think that you just took CoQ10 to keep your brain sharp so that your memory mm-hmm. wouldn't mm-hmm. falter, as it tends to for some of us as we get.
And I'll vouch for that.
Also, yeah.
For your heart health. Yeah. Heart. If you're tired,
energy. Mm-hmm. Energy. Mm-hmm. And so we want to look at that today. But before we talk to you as our expert, I want to share just a testimonial that came from a health expert named Dr. Steven Sinatra. This is what he says. This is a personal quote. For a long time, I've touted the benefits of taking CoQ10 to promote cardiovascular health. In fact, if I were stranded on a desert island and could only bring one nutraceutical with me, CoQ10 would be it. That's an amazing testimonial. Why is it so important?
Well, your body cannot produce any energy without CoQ10.
Wow.
Really?
It's absolutely critical. And for people that don't maybe know what we're talking about, CoQ10, it's a vitamin-like substance that the body produces on its own. But as we age, the levels drop. Now, when it comes to the heart, the concentrations in the heart are 10 times higher than any other organ. This is because the heart's an energy-hungry organ. And it acts sort of like a spark plug. Just like your car's engine, it's not going to get real far if that mm-hmm. spark plug doesn't work. It's the same way with your heart and your body. You know, you've got to have it just to breathe. Your life just depends on CoQ10.
Wow.
Now, there is CoQ10 that you can buy at health food stores and whatever, but you've got like that megawatt kind of, because it's 1-800-HEALTHY. So, of course, you'd have the best CoQ10.
What's
so tell
Life
us about
Q10?
That.
That's
well, yeah, Life Q10.
Life Q10 is the most advanced absorbable CoQ10 for natural energy enhancement. It's nature identical, which means your body's going to recognize it and absorb it right away, compared to a lot of products on the market are synthetic and they're derived from tobacco. So this can raise some purity issues. It's pharmaceutical grade, so it's 100% pure, 100% natural.
Wow.
The most exciting thing is its absorption ability. You're going to get 8 times better absorption with Life Q10 than conventional CoQ10. And we brought this little demo here just to show
you. Take two
Life Q10 to get the same absorption of 16
Good
conventional
grief.
CoQ10.
Oh
so it's
goodness.
Just amazing.
Wow. Now, what are we going to start feeling once we start taking our wonderful Life Q10?
Well, there are a lot of benefits. And of course, we're talking about heart health, so it helps strengthen the heart.
Yep.
It also supports healthy blood pressure and cholesterol.
Wow.
It supports the immune system. It's also just great for fighting fatigue and boosting stamina. And then it's also great for circulation. And that's something you don't think about until you've,
got maybe a problem with it.
Well, right. And you start noticing that skin color, blue is never a good thing on skin color.
No, never. That's not pretty.
No.
But who needs this the most, though, Lynn? I mean, who would benefit from it the most?
Well, if you're just feeling a little bit run down, maybe fatigued, mm-hmm. you would benefit from it. Overweight people often have a hard time absorbing CoQ10 mm-hmm. or producing CoQ10 on their own, so it can benefit them. People with heart health issues, so have you ever noticed how just about everybody you know with a heart health issue gets put on a cholesterol statin medication?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Well, those medications block cholesterol production, but they also block your body's production of CoQ10, so a lot of doctors are mm-hmm. recommending that you supplement CoQ10.
Well, just the three things that you talked about, the three other things that you talked about, the circulation issues, cholesterol issues, mm-hmm. and what was the other one?
Memory?
Not memory. I can't think of what the third
one was. She can't remember.
Well, yeah, I can't remember. I obviously need this. But those are all things that, blood pressure, those are all
true.
Things that probably every one of us have somebody in our family history that's dealt with that, mm-hmm. which could mean that we're potentially people who need to worry about it.
And we start losing, you said 20 years old, we start losing the CoQ10
you
in our
do.
Body.
Aging is one of the first things that flag that you may be losing some mm-hmm. CoQ10. Around 40, it really nosedives. Some other things that can affect absorption are exercise, illness, if you've been under some mm-hmm. type of illness, stress of course, poor nutrition, which there are some food sources that are good, but you'd have to eat so much of it. You know, you're only going to get 5 or 10 milligrams from like a pound and a half of sardines, 4 pounds of peanuts, or 3 pounds of beef. So it's really hard to get from food.
Okay, so we start taking this now. So when do we start feeling good? And what are we going to start feeling? Well, just more energy?
You are definitely going to notice mm-hmm. an energy edge right away.
And a little sharper?
Well, yeah. And then, too,
start remembering things.
You know, things that you maybe have been wanting to do that you put off, like getting out shopping for that special event, and you don't want to get out and fight them all because you just don't have that energy.
Yeah.
Or maybe you've got a hobby, scrapbooking or something that you've been wanting to do, and you just can't seem to get to it, or those romantic candlelit dinners you used to just effortlessly whip together. You know, it's that kind of thing that can really give you that edge for your day.
Okay. All right. So now how do you take Life Q10? Because it's, I mean, Do you take it in the morning? Do you take it in the evening? How do you take? Do you take it with your other multiple vitamins? What do you do?
You can take it anytime. I wouldn't take it, you know, late at night, but early in the day.
Because it'll give you some energy.
Yeah. Okay. And take two with a meal. It would be a good way to take it. But it's very easy to take. You can see the soft gels are little, tiny.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And it's not going to get stuck in your throat. You're going to absorb it on day one, because studies show you get 60% better absorption with Life Q10 on your very first dose. So you're going to really start feeling the benefit.
I want to read it, testimony. You got to read one, so I'm going to read one. This is from a cardiologist, Dr. Peter Langgren, on CoQ10. He says, it doesn't even compare to anything else. It effects are so clear. They are not subtle. They are dramatic. Wow. Okay, I like hearing that.
You know what impresses me about this is we're hearing all of these medical people. You know, you don't usually hear medical people talking about supplements and endorsing them, but every one of these people have been in the medical profession and they're all speaking about it as if it's the new, best thing since new life boy.
Heart doctors, right? Oh, yeah. Don't all the heart doctors now prescribe
this? They love
this?
It. Doctors, there's 1,600 studies on CoQ10 that have been done worldwide. It used to be a pharmaceutical in Japan. So the wealth of knowledge on it, the amount of research is so substantial as far as it being beneficial, as far as it being effective, that doctors really are getting very intrigued.
That's awesome.
Wow. Well, I got to tell you, this is the answer, folks, to heart health and a whole lot more, just about everything in your life. But if you need to order this, and here's how you do it.
Give your heart a powerful boost with Life Q10. Essential for energy, Life Q10 is absorbed up to 8 times better than other sources of CoQ10. Better absorption means more energy to enjoy life's pleasures. So call 1-800-HEALTHY and ask for our special buy two, get one free offer. Cardiovascular health makes your whole body feel good. So why wait? Give it a boost with Life Q10. Call now and take advantage of this risk-free offer for life.